The Profile 256.
What government is trying to do is like going to be in charge of a garden in which they did not plant anything.
Do you think they favor you guys, or do you think they're infringing on rights of artists like you?
You have not used any correct word.
Okay.
These laws do not infringe, they kill the craft, the arts, the industry. They don't infringe, they kill the industry. I have a feeling that this law was passed with one artist in mind. And I'm not shy to mention this. They were passed with Bobby Wine in mind. Because when you saw what happened in Chadondo when Bobby Wine was contesting, almost all artists went to support Bobby Wine. Now, artists have a big following. The aim of this is to make sure that we are curtailed from expressing our view. The reason they want to curtail us is because we already have a base. We already have an audience. We already have people who can listen or watch us.
Do you think as artists you are a threat to this government?
No. Artists are not a threat to the government. The government is a threat to itself. The Profile 256.